the gaze, deceitful, but also pulls at your heartstrings.
Hello, welcome to Everybody Loves Ray. That's me. I'm Ray. We are reacting to episodes 3 and 4 of the limited series, Mary and George. And we ended episode 2 with George finally doing the deed with King James. And I just am anticipating that this is going to have consequences, good and bad, specifically with Somerset, who is very threatened by George's presence. Julianne has discovered the wonders of sapphic pleasure, and I'm really, really happy for her. She has a little secret that has the threat of being exposed, so let's hope that it isn't and that everything works out for us. I post my completely unedited reactions to my Patreon days before I post on YouTube. So if you're interested, you can follow the link in my description. And I want to thank all my current patrons for supporting the channel. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Let's continue with the drama. Let's not make this into a horror movie. Thanks.
Where are we?
Patience.
Well, you'll never patient with me.
Still.
No, you should be patient. We're gonna surprise you with an orgy.
Other.
No. Every touch is mine. Every kiss. Every inch of length. Me.
Oh, damn. Okay, this is kind of hot. I'll give Somerset that. He's doing what he needs to do to make sure he's remembered, and I can't blame him.
You're funny. They knew I only want you.
That is such a lie. James.
There isn't another you want even more.
He's clocking it. At least he's a little bit self-aware. Is George playing the chess? He was the one that was playing?
Oh, honey. Honey.
See? He's mine.
Wow. Okay, well played. Well played, I'll admit. It makes me want to rewatch that scene now that I know that George was literally there the entire time having to watch all of it. At least he was there to see that little conversation they also had, which probably wasn't smart on Somerset's part. Also, King James never even denied his feelings for somebody else, so.
Well, you have a blessed night.
I kind of understand Somerset's wife. Like, I too look for a little fruitiness in a man.
And if you are ready to proudly wear a false face, blood will fall, but not yours.
Hopefully not anybody close to us.
Your victory is assured.
Get ready with me to seduce the monarchy. Jeez, okay, chill.
What is she wearing?
They hate her because they ain't her. She's a trendsetter.
What are you doing? You haven't written for weeks. How is the king?
Don't know.
You haven't seen him?
Somerset has had me too busy to know.
They trick me, they hurt me. I don't know where I'm safe or what to believe.
Babe, defend yourself. Come on now.
The whole bedchamber's against me.
Violation.
How many times have you had the king?
Twice, unless you count Manuel.
Okay, that's decent.
Somerset won't let me a fourth.
Not everything's in his power.
Exactly, that's the mindset we gotta have.
They're both monsters.
Only children believe in monsters.
Were those raised by one?
Oh, can you stop wallowing and get with the program?
Get your fucking ass up and work.
An early exit, who dressed you? A prostitute.
Funny you should ask.
Your first day in court, let it not be your last. And look, even your phlegm is off colour.
Why you gotta be such a hater?
What are we playing today? What are we playing? Can I have a little go?
On guard, your majesty. Huh?
Why does he always have to be a little attention seeker? Like, he's so fucking insufferable.
You gonna kill your king, are you? Or do you give me a wee kiss instead?
This role play.
Don't be okay. Oh.
Yeah, I'd also kind of just be like... But But I guess this is how people amused themselves back then. I can't really judge. My For You page on TikTok would definitely be reminiscent of a side eye.
England's laws, they do obey me.
Jeez.
Are you all right?
That's so red, but a wounded squirrel.
I fire your majesty.
Oh my god, he's not. No, no, baby. You're not fine at all. That's a lot of blood.
Call an ambulance!
Oh, you're the mother of...
Yes. Such a shame that he is being treated quite so unkind.
Yes! Air it out.
Let us have peace and play. That's all I want.
Okay. The way she's acting, not the bell.
You promised me George was a new dawn. Where is he?
He needs more time, that's all.
He has wasted enough already.
Baby, don't lose faith.
What sort of creature are you?
A hot one.
Or do I not want to know?
Maybe you just can't handle it. Not everybody can. The girls that get it, get it.
Who are you?
I am Sir Francis Bacon.
I was Countess Somerset's first husband.
She cursed me with witchcraft before our wedding night. Already had eyes for Somerset.
This poor man.
You crossed her today in public. She will come for you, destroy you and your son, as she did me.
Damn, who knew she was this powerful? I didn't even know she existed until this episode.
What is it that you have against my mother?
Nothing. Never met her.
But you know a lot about her.
Stop this moping, haunted manner you now wander the court with. Who wants that in their bed?
Yes, please, man up! We learned this in France.
Stand your ground. Take what you want to take.
Because baby, you literally can. Like, you literally can. I don't think you understand the power that you have. All you gotta do is give a little look and the king's on his knees for you.
Sir Thomas Overbury, he objected to her marriage to Somerset and her divorce from me. He was cursed, as I was.
Oh.
And then poisoned by the Somersets.
Oh.
Everyone.
Oh. Okay, Miss Goody Proctor.
Your victory is assured.
A little vague.
I see what I see.
That's how they like to keep it.
I see. A man choked to death in a prison cell, poisoned by an untouchable lady and lord who'll never hang for it.
Yeah, she knows, babe. She knows.
Who doesn't want to see a woman like that hang? Unless she might offer evidence that points to the rest.
Caught out. Start yapping.
Well, don't you look ghastly?
Yeah, he doesn't look very well.
He's even sweating, poor bitch.
Come on.
This girl is evil.
What's going on?
Oh, your majesty.
Save him, please, James.
He wants more time with you, sire.
Is that what you want, your majesty? More of him? Less of me?
If only.
But how was he infected?
Now let us not speculate, sire.
Guilty.
How can I touch you and risk the whole nation's sanctity? Return if you're ever yourself again. If you ever are.
No! Oh, this sucks. This sucks so bad. Jenny, make us better.
What did you do? And now you can't step foot in the palace.
Can you just care for me?
Be a mother for once. That's what he's saying. Your mother's lover. Nasty. Still a beautiful though, babe.
Coke is readying some legal case against the Somersets. There's witchcraft in it.
On what charge?
Murder.
Finally!
The Somersets. They are un-fucking-done.
Okay, this gives me a bit of hope.
The corpus to push him towards death. The hair that's pinned to it that one of your vicious boys plucked from George.
From the pubes!
The pubes!
The deathly pubes!
Rumors of witchcraft are damaging for both the cursed and the cursy, but you'll soon find that out when it gets to the legal court.
Oh, they're scared.
If we were to have poisoned Overbury, anyone we plotted with would be the most loyal of animals.
These people are so icky.
The thing about mouths is there are countless ways to open them.
Yes, ma'am. Y'all are being way too overconfident.
Get a good lawyer.
Damn. Quadruple homicide.
It's true. Kolkata's detained like criminals.
Oh,
Oh. All right.
Write to the king. Tell him there's still time for a pardon.
Why would I do that?
So we can share him.
Now you want to be nice about it. Okay.
You won't respond to my letters. Just return them all.
Oh, that's so sad. No.
Go to him in the flesh, as I can't. Look at me.
Yeah, he's kind of ill. The king didn't even want to touch him.
What are you doing?
I didn't ever want to keep you from the king, but the king from you.
Excuse me? I'm sorry?
I love you.
Wait a damn minute.
Oh, please.
You're lying. Look in my eyes and doubt me.
Is he for real? Is he for real?
Give it to me.
All this while sick. Damn. Did not expect that at all.
How do you find the strength?
Yeah, seriously. I need that kind of stamina.
Oh, you did. Get my pardon.
I barely have the energy to leave my bed. That's a lot bigger, King.
Well, we had the energy to do all this. Priorities.
I just wanted, like my mother, to fuck you. And it'd be the last thing that you think of before you hang. Wow.
That's beautiful. Delicious. Savage.
Letters you sent to the witch who had it made on your say.
This is so satisfying.
We'll see what the jury weigh more heavily. Your words or the mass of evidence that damned you to guilt.
Oh, gag him.
You have been found guilty of the poisoning and murder of Sir Thomas Overbury.
Sound the alarms.
From thence to a place of execution where you'll be hanged until dead.
Oh my god! She did that shit. She did that. Can we say mother for the millionth time? Y'all will never love her or respect her as much as I do.
Can you ever forgive me?
Whatever for, Your Majesty.
You tried to tell us about their unkindness. And we shunned you.
Well, now you can trust us.
You carry his face, you know, on yours.
Wow, he loves that man.
It hurts to even.
Don't worry, babe. He's fine. Yes!
Well, I heard your infection had taken you from me. I should have written or responded to your letters. Plan a trip to Scotland. Come with me as my closest aid.
Aw, that's cute.
May I perform for you, Your Majesty?
Yes!
All the world shall hear you play.
They're so sweet. What the hell? Like, Somerset who? Y'all know he doesn't actually know how to play.
I suppose the pox was the best warning George could have been given. Do not associate with strange men.
That's one of my all-time mottos.
Drunken screaming at your foes in that dreadful outfit and painted face. Was it all deliberate? James does love an underdog.
I was thinking that too.
Blackmail is a low art, but you went lower.
As she should.
There's no way I'm gonna play fair.
She's really good.
The way he was holding that bow, I've literally played the violin for years, was in like my school's orchestra. The way that he just held that bow, the way he was just kind of like, classic. He couldn't watch like a 5-minute YouTube video. What the fuck was that? You know, I'll let it slide, it's fine. It's fine, I'll let it slide because it's Nicholas. This is good for us that Somerset is out of the picture now. Now we can move on without him and grow in our relationship. Don't tell me he's a cannibal. Like, what the hell? It was literally giving bones and all.
What's wrong, boy? It's early.
You bit me.
Yeah, I think it would be obvious.
Poor lamb and poor wolf on the edge of the dark, dark woods.
What is this behavior? What is going on? Look how scared and uncomfortable he looks. Like, does he normally do that? Was Somerset the victim of those biting attacks? Oh, fuck. John? John? Did he intend to do that?
Does he not know he can't swim?
I've raised 6 boys, 3 girls. Not a single one is like any of you.
They're special.
I'm really beginning to miss being bored.
What fun is that?
You bit me.
Like a lover at play.
More like a terrier on a hunt.
Who?
Me.
Good save. Good save, girl.
Will you feed the old girl?
Of course.
Let's see if she trusts you. Oh, that doesn't bode well.
Whatever. Stupid bird.
The king's affection for you, Curdles, we have nothing.
He would never leave me, would he?
I mean... No, I believe he won't.
His mood changes every hour, every second. I'm exhausted.
Grin and bear it.
I fucking try.
That would be too much for me.
When you go up north, don't take your eyes off him for a fucking second.
He's like, but do I have to?
Gave me a brief moment center stage. Not enough, alas, to be chosen as keeper of the seal instead of bacon.
Mm. Of course you would choose bacon, though. Wouldn't we all choose to have bacon?
Join our family. The stage is yours.
My wife to pay you for my rise.
Yes, I love that part.
Like, why not? Easy convincing.
So where have you taken her? Really do get fucked. No, I really will get Francis.
We're not playing around anymore, sister.
It's a beautiful city, Your Majesty.
Outwardly, maybe.
What is there to fear?
Can you not just fucking trust me on this?
Okay, sorry, just asked a question.
Why are we on the children's table?
Told me I'd be bored at his.
Looks like he's already bored of you, brother.
Which I don't understand why he would be. Look at him.
No shame in the shelter of another man's arms.
Who are you?
Mate, Sir Peter Kerr.
I kind of like this Peter.
Well?
The Earl of Somerset was something, Carr. He was Scottish and you do seem incredibly.
Oh no. Ooh.
And yes, Somerset. My cousin.
Oh, okay. He hates him. Good. He
brought disgrace to our nation. An arrogant, selfish cunt who deserves his cell. No, James chose very well. Even if he keeps you on such a long, distant leash.
I'm on no man's leash.
Good, then you're free to roam.
Yes, can we? Let's roam. Let's do a little roaming. Just a little bit. Just.
I persuaded the scullery boy in the house that I was from the farm over, out looking for a lost spaniel. I collared him in the pig pen.
I love that she's helping us. Like, she's such a G. Oh my gosh, she's so badass. Oh, she's up there! She's up there! Okay, be a little gentle. God.
Don't worry, Francis. This is all for the best.
Not mine.
I do wish she would, like, be able to have a choice to be with John or not. She hasn't been given a choice from either side. Oh, he's eyeing him.
You like me, brother. What?
He's like, I don't have time for this pity party. I need to eye this man.
Won't King Sausage cut your head off if you dip it in another pig?
Maybe.
I don't trust him. Anyone that amiable, they want something.
Doesn't everybody? We do.
I will keep my guard entirely, you know, up.
Same as his penis.
If he finds out.
He knows what his young pups do. Does he? Fucking aye, he must.
I can imagine him being overly possessive about George specifically.
To the grave. Thank you.
Hopefully we can trust him.
You know, my brother doesn't think I should trust you.
Well, you have to. With your life.
That's terrifying. Hey! He doesn't look happy.
How are the lords?
Quiet, cunt.
OK. Okay, language. It's like that. All right.
I saw you with your darling little soldier boy.
I know.
We're actually just chatting.
Lies reek almost as much as you do of the gutter and what.
I'm not lying. And I'm not the one touching other boys in front of—
Oh, okay. We're arguing like a couple.
If I wasn't relegated to this far off table, then I would be—
Oh, I've heard it all now. My table placement had me fuck a chap's arse.
It's heated, y'all. It's heated. Let's take a breath. Kiss and make up?
You know, I had a love, a true love. And he told me once that, man, no one would ever be as true to you as I.
Oh, who was this?
Oh, right, he was.
Oh, James.
Why don't you go and find a bed elsewhere? You're good at that, no?
Well, the honeymoon didn't really last, did it? Not like them. At least they're thriving.
As keeper of the seal, I must be kingly, but perhaps I could be like another king, Solomon.
Oh, mm-mm.
So we slice a baby in half?
In a manner, yes.
Okay, well, hopefully that's not literal.
Maybe James will find another young catamite plug and pound to an early grave.
She has got some words on her.
If we must live together by law, perhaps we could be a little less cruel. Could be many months.
At least one of us is trying to be cordial.
Whatever has been troubling you, the people have been kind to me here.
Kind? These people killed my father before I was born.
Oh.
Gave my mother to the English to be caged and beheaded.
Okay, so now we know the lore.
I spent no second on the sorry soil at peace.
Well, we didn't know.
We need to get out of this rabid city.
Why are we even here in the first place?
Bastard! The fuck are you looking at?
He's a little bit unhinged. We need to find a way to hinge him.
What is it? I went back to the house as you told me and...
What happened? Oh God, no.
Tears, oh God, and screams and more. And John stood by.
Oh God, what did he do?
Your serving girl. He sliced her.
Not Jenny! Across the face! Shit.
She'll be compensated.
Oh, God.
How?
Yeah, I mean, that's a lot of trauma.
What about Francis? Oh, she'll be fine. I'll speak to him. He listens to me. He wants to be wed. He'll behave from now on.
No, I don't think he will.
Sharon the dowry too.
Sometimes this...
Where does all this head, Mary?
Yeah, sometimes we need to think more beyond the money.
Everything's a ceaseless fight, but I vow to, as I battle, you rise.
She's making a lot of those types of promises, but I do believe she actually really does care about her, so...
Country air. It's healing.
Depends on the severity of the wound.
So negative and stubborn.
Your Majesty, forgive me, but this laddie, he loves you.
Does he know?
He is not convinced, and he is paranoid, and he is bitter, and it's scary.
Our horses, they were here. They were right here.
Oh, we tied them further up.
Is this treason? Trapped by water, no means to leave.
Oh, he's losing it. He is losing it.
Who planned this? Which traitor? You? The soldier? No. Yes.
Babe.
No, no, you, the brother.
Babe.
Daddy, chill.
Does he have some kind of, like, thing? I don't know, like, bipolar disorder or something? Now you're all wet. What was the reason?
I am here.
Do you believe us now? We didn't let you drown.
Get him out. Get him out.
I'm sick now. His fault.
Give him space. Let him crave your return.
Absence makes the heart grow fonder.
I know places we may go to kill some time.
You see, can you never not be gay for 5 seconds? I'm just like, can you not be gay for 5 minutes?
I'm only here to see if the Mad River King is going to have us all killed in our beds tonight. And do you know what? I think he fucking might.
Yeah, I feel like that's kind of the concern we need to have at this moment. Not, you know, where we're going to stick our dick next. But that's just me.
Maimed a servant, did he? Good. Wait.
This is so bad.
You did very well. As ever.
Oh, Well, shit.
Did you know he had a lover, Lord Lennox? Lennox was much older than the king. James was besotted.
This is who he was talking about.
But other lords here were not happy with this Lord Lennox, including Lord Revan, who kidnapped the king.
This is some interesting foreplay.
King had his revenge. Lord Revan and family executed.
Hopefully it doesn't happen with us.
If anything happened to you here, all in Scotland would know its significance, its beauty.
Oh, this is kind of hot.
Here's me, gagging.
Thought you could brag about what you did to my cousin to my face.
These gays, they're trying to murder me.
The gays in this show are very shady.
Who's talking to me?
Thank you, brother. Thank you for being of right mind, of right logic, not letting your sex drive control your sense of judgment. Me pretending as if I ever was suspicious of that man either.
She ignored me. Why are you sorry? I'm the one who fucked up.
Whoever you fucked, I pushed you away and into his arms. Lord Lennox, he found me. He was my age as I am now. I was as young as poor you.
So many age gaps.
He died in France, impoverished and alone. No one ever let me bring him back.
Aww, so sad.
Every Scot thought he was using me.
Was he?
He loved me. I have proof. He gave me his heart, his actual heart.
Oh, fuck. You have it? Can I see?
I had it buried above Edinburgh in a quiet secret spot. But I decided recently to bring him home.
Aww. Okay.
The real purpose of this whole sorry trip.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Am I a lovesick fool?
No, babe. It's so romantic and tragic.
Will you learn under me?
Of course, that was our goal. I do hope that George carries some affection for James, because it would be really sad if James was just being played this entire time, you know?
Call the man to shovel.
Let me do it.
Why?
Duty.
Well, shit.
What does it say? Semper mea, always mine.
The gaze, deceitful, but also pulls at your heartstrings.
How's your John faring?
Fine. Myra had to meet us. Did you want to make sure it was your version, James, so first?
Am I quite so transparent?
A little bit, babe, from the very beginning.
Sir Francis. It's so good to see you. I hope you've had a pleasant journey.
One step ahead.
Have you met young Kit Francis? He's a hero now. I've made him the Earl of Anglesey. Suits him, I think.
We stay winning at the end of the day.
What could possibly stop us now?
Literally, she's like daring him.
She's so unhappy.
Well, she's getting married.
That's the reason. I swear to God, if she gets hurt by the hands of him, though.
I look after you, don't I? All of you.
Yeah. And them and only them. Like, we don't ever look out for anybody else. But honestly, in a cutthroat environment like this, what else are you supposed to do? Am I right? Every episode is kind of like the same formula. So much shit keeps happening. And then at the end, it's like, oh. We're fine. It's constant up and down, just a whiplash of emotion. I think James and George, though they had a rough patch, I think they're gonna be like closer than ever. Although who knows, by the start of the next episode, they're probably gonna be fighting again. I don't fucking know. That seems to be the pattern. If you enjoyed watching this video, please give this video a like. Respectfully comment your thoughts on the show below. No spoilers. And as always, subscribe. Or don't! I can't make you, but I would love it if you did. And I will see you guys when we finish the series. Bye!